Hello everybody, here is Cherif Umran. I'm going to solve your viral Facebook mathematical problem. As you see, we need to find the distance between A and B. We need to start by calculating the distance CE. How to do it? We need to take a look to the triangle DEC. In this triangle, the distance DE is the sum of the two radii of both circles, 3 cm and 4 cm. So what is the distance DC? The distance DC is the difference between the diameter of the big circle minus the two radii of the two circles, two other circles, the 3 and 4 cm circles, which gives 2.5 centimeters. This means that we can calculate the distance CE according to the Pythagoras rule. Since we have the distance DC equals to 2.5 centimeters and DE is 3.5 centimeters, therefore the distance CE is the square root of DE square minus DC square, which is root 6. Now let's take a look on the big circle. The distance XE is the distance we are searching for, but to calculate it, we need to take a look on the triangle EXO. First, we know that the distance EO is the sum of the two radii of the middle circle and the big circle, which is 2 plus 3 is 5 centimeters. But what is the distance XO? XO is the difference between the diameter of the big circle, 6 centimeters, minus the radius of the 4 centimeter circle, minus the distance between XB, which is the radius of the big circle, 6 centimeters. This means that the distance XO is 6 centimeters minus 2 minus 3 centimeters, which is 1 centimeter. Now we know the distance XO, which is 1 centimeter, and the distance EO, which is 5 centimeters, and again, using the Pythagoras theorem, we find EX equals to square root of EO square minus XO square, which is 25 square minus 1 equal to root 24. And now, since we know the two distances AE and EX, we can calculate the distance AB, which is square root of 6 plus square root of 24, which is equal 7.33. Thank you for your concentration, and I hope we meet in the next video. Please like and subscribe. And if you have a difficult problem, feel free to send it to me so that we can solve it together.